Come here. Take a ride and talk.
We can talk right here.
Good to see you up and about. I don't know if you'd make it. How's the shoulder?
I'll live.
I don't suspect anybody's said this to you, but this country owes you a huge debt.
You came all the way out here just to tell me that? Come on, Clayton, I'm going someplace. What do you want?
I've had your file wiped clean. Everything. Bombing in France, the bus, all of it. Effectively, you're a free man, but there's still a lot that you can do for us.
I'm a free man? This doesn't feel like freedom to me, Clay. You think because you hit delete on some computer somewhere that that's it, it's over? I made choices about people's lives, and I gotta live with that.
I understand that. But you and I both know that this fight is far from over.
You know the Quran says that if you kill an innocent person, it's as if you've killed all mankind?
It also says that if you save a life, it's like you've saved all mankind. You're a hero, Samir.
Whatever you want to call me, I'm done.
Well, we know how to find each other. Assalamu alaikum.
You should start the conversation with that.